Happening next Tuesday, 19 vaccinations will be available to students, faculty, staff, and community members at Jackson State University's Rose E. McCoy Auditorium. Moderna and Pfizer vaccinations will be offered from noon until 4 p.m.